that Swedenborg never was a Freemason, but a magician of Freemason that has been subsequently interpreted to by a son of righteous, his greatest personal.